Hi friends, in this video let us solve the signal system unit first in our screen in gate 2004 instrumentation paper. The question is, the Nyquist rate of a sampling of an analog signal SFT for analyze phase reconstruction is 5000 samples per second. So for SFT, Nyquist rate is 5000 samples per second. For a signal x of t is equal to s square t. So what s square t, the corresponding sampling rate. So whenever we know that if x of t has a sampling rate of f of s, x of n t has a sampling rate of n of s. So s square t, s of t is having a sampling rate of 5000. So s square t should have a sampling rate of 2 into 5000. That is 10,000. Samples per second. So the answer must be 10,000. Thank you.